I don't know. I think I do things out of order, but then I get into like a part where I don't know what's going on, and I don't really know what the relationship is anymore, and I start going crazy.
Anyone want to fill me on that here? Anybody?
Oh,
everyone's.
I'm like the Benjamin Button of relationships.
What?
I don't do things in the right order. I go backwards. That's what I should do. That should be my new strategy. I'll go up to a girl and be like, "Hey, baby, let's break up." Just think of everything I'm like.
No, I just think that, okay, just to summarize this, I just think that everyone goes through this. It's fine.
Right?
Yeah.
But no one said they go through this. Anyway, come on, let's have a moment of honesty and openness. Do anyone ever go through this? Is it just me?
Nobody's gonna tell you anything.
Okay, alright, that's fine. Alright, let's do this. So this next track is called Move On. Except on stage, you don't really know what to do, right? You're like, can I be getting softer? Okay, anyways.